Okay, so hey guys, the craziest thing happened to me today. So this newcomer came to my house to fix something. And since they fixed it, I got a pair of Sunny Palmer sunglasses. So I haven't opened them yet, so I don't know what they look like. So I'm gonna go into my room to see. To check these out. Let's go. So I cleaned up my room. And right now, it's super wet outside. I don't even know if it's still raining. It doesn't look like it's still raining. But you can never be sure with Las Vegas weather. Okay. So let's open up the Sun Plumber sunglasses. I'm so excited. Okay. This is the outside. There's like gold lettering. And we got four pairs of these, even though that only me and my sister went to shake the man's hand. So it was one for me, my mom, my sister, and my dad. Okay. So again, here's the package. And it's black with silver lettering. Ooh, time to open this. Okay. Close my eyes. It has like this little thing where you can, or like you can open that. I don't think that's the right way to use it, but anyways. Okay, here's the package. Oh. So, here's how they look with the packaging on it. Now let me take these out. There's the packaging. Anyways, since there's no sun outside, the way that I'm gonna try these polarized sunglasses. Wait, let me go get something. Okay, so I have this really, this works really good. It's this curl cream. It works really good for my hair, but right now I'm not gonna use it for my hair. Right now I'm gonna use it to get the sticker off because it works really well. To get like stuff off, I guess. Stuff has adhesive on it. So I'm just rubbing it over it. I'm gonna let that sit. And also it's really good to clean stuff. So just gonna let it sit for like 5 seconds. I'm taking this towel that I have. So let me just throw this one. So now taking this, let me just take it and just drop it off. So now as you can see it's just coming off, peeling off really well. And now I'm gonna take my towel and just wipe it off. Taking a pencil because in the corner there's like a little bit of a cream there. So I'm just gonna take a pencil. Do you need something that's like a cloth? some chicken post-it note, which is kind of like a cross, which you got. It's okay. So. Rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. Cause I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, don't you cry. Cause I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. Rock you, rock by, baby, don't you cry. Somebody's got you. So, then. So I'm going to test these polarized glasses out. Oh wow, that is good. Cause, so I'm gonna show you. So first, look at my light like that. So of course it's really bright, okay? So now I'm gonna put the lens of the put my sunglasses over it. And as you can tell, it's a little bit less. But look at me rocking my Sunny Plumber sunglasses. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.